Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to army roll a blanket. It's practically where you roll it up into a small like cylinder. Well, not small, it's fairly big. But it also depends on what size of blanket you got. So, first of all, you wanna make sure that it's all nice and straight. Like so. And then you wanna go and you wanna put it over like that, and then like that. And then once you have the second flip, you flip that back over like that. Oh, I messed up this way. Unless you could easily just pinch it like that. And what you would want to do, you would want to flip this over. Make sure that you do that on the other side too. Then you would want to do the same thing with the other side. You just want to flip it over like this. Then once you got it flipped, you would want to roll it. And when you're rolling it, you want to make sure when you start off, like right here, when you first start rolling it, you want to make sure that it's nice and tight so it don't come apart so easily. Because if it comes apart too easy, well then you're gonna have to redo it. It might not work on the first try, but you never know. Because like with me, when I started doing this, it didn't work for the first time. And then what you want to do, there's a pouch right now. So you go and you flip it over. Just like that. Then you want to shove everything in that pouch. Like so. Then ta-da, you're done. So that will be it for today. I might start making some more videos, but yeah. Have a good day.